Hi friends, welcome back in channel SciTech. In today's tutorial, we'll compare the loudspeaker comparison between the Realme GT versus the Mi 11X smartphone. So this is a question which has been requested by a few of my subscribers asking me to compare between both phones, which phone has got what type of volume output. Let's compare which phone has got the top speaker, what kind of volume, and bottom speaker, what kind of volume, and which phone has less backside vibrations. So all these things I'll try to talk about in this entire video. So first let's talk about both phones. They do have the Dolby Atmos supported friends in both phones. That's the one thing. And we do have the settings options available where you can actually change the preset values. So what type of preset values you want. So right now in this video, I'm trying to select the music as a preset value. And same thing applies for the Mi 11X as well. Same. So preset value, I'm trying to select the music only. As you can see exactly. So now let's proceed with the application which I'm going to demonstrate right now. Let me know to open the application, and I did place this kind of sound meter bar exactly in the middle, as you can clearly see right now. And let's start playing the audio first in the Realme GT, then in the Mi 11X device. So let's start. Overall, the phone did reach up to 90 kind of decibels, and this is the audio file which I'm trying to use in all my testings. Yes, I just want to keep the one song common so you can actually feel the values. So how it's changing from one phone to other phone. That is the reason in every video I'm trying to select only this one audio file without changing. So that is what my point of making this kind of consistent testing in all the phones. Let me just start in Mi 11X device. As you can see, the values are kind of close to 90 decibels throughout the time. Even the Realme GT also has got the same kind of decibels. So both phones are having the same kind of volume output, slightly close. And let's see which phone has got the bottom speaker more volume. So that is what I'm going to exactly demonstrate. Realme GT did reach up to 106 and 107 decibels. Let's check what is happening with Mi 11X device. Even the Mi 11X was able to manage 107, 108 decibels as well, so nothing much major difference in terms of the bottom speaker. Let's see the top one. Only top one, I'll try to close the bottom one. So I'm getting above 100 decibels, so 101, 102, 103 on the top speaker. Let's see what is happening with the Mi 11X device. As you can see, friends, the top speaker in the Mi 11X is not that loud when compared with the Realme GT smartphone. So that is what we got to know in this kind of testing. And in terms of the back panel vibration, I did not feel any kind of vibrations in Realme GT nor in the Mi 11X device. So you should not be worried about the back panel vibrations in the higher volumes. So that's it, friends. Thank you for watching this video. And in case if you are interested in different videos, let me know in the comment section below what are videos you want me to compare between these both phones. So definitely I'll try to do those kind of comparisons as soon as possible for you all. So see you in the next video, friends. Stay tuned. Meanwhile, signing off. Bye.